Hello, everybody out there. This is Cool Hand saying, you know, I wish Donald Trump would shut up. He's crying, like, he's almost crying that everybody's trying to set him up. No, no one's trying to set you up, Donald. You must listen. You've done so many bad things in your life that it's all coming together now. And pretty soon, you're going to hear the sounds of the clatter of handcuffs clicking around your wrist. And the big booming sound of a door closing behind you. I really hope so. Because you've gotten off easy, my man. You really have. This bullshit, I can declassify documents with my mind. Oh, really, Donald? You're going to tell people that bullshit? You know, you really, really got to get out of life. Because the life you have really stinks. You know, you've been lucky. Man is lucky. I mean, that's the only thing I could say about it. I mean, look at the people, the carnage that Donald Trump has left the last 20 years of his life. He had a casino, Atlantic City, the Taj Mahal. He took a lot of money in from older people, like life savings amounts of money. And these people had shares in the Taj Mahal. Well, Donald ran that thing into the ground. And most of the people that put money into the Taj Mahal lost everything. Now, Donald Trump came out smelling good for some reason. He did. But every time people invest with Donald Trump and one of his ventures go wrong, these people eat it, and Donald walks away unscathed. I mean, right now, there's 150 couples that Donald owes, I think it's something like $100 million to, because he was going to have this huge condominium complex in Mexico. And people, you know, he took money as for a down. You know, people wanted to get into it. It never happened. And Donald never gave the money back. Isn't that the type of scummy shit that, you know, but now that was in Mexico. So the laws don't apply too well. But he still should be thrown in jail, I think. Trump University. He got off easy with Trump University. He really should have had to pay more money and serve time for that one. But he got off again. You know, the things that he's done is terrible. And now he's going QAnon crazy with these crazy QAnon people. They're even more crazier than the Trump people. Seriously. JFK Jr. is going to come back alive to lead the country. No, honey. No, if he did, that would be a miracle. And he's not going to lead a bunch of crazy nut jobs. No. I mean, stuff like that, you know. And now they're basically saluting Donald with a one finger. And it looks like, you know, a Heil Hitler salute. But then, you know, Donald's dad was Grand Wizard of the Ku Klux Klan in New York. It's the truth. So what I can say is that it's important out there that you'll vote against Donald. He has a bunch of candidates, like in Georgia. Herschel Walker. Oh my God. Walking clusterfuck. I mean, really. Herschel Walker is a walking moron clusterfuck. Just imagine that man in the Senate. That is embarrassing. That'd be embarrassing. But Doug Mastriano. Doug Mastriano. Here's one. Yeah, and he has no qualms about it. Doug has the guy that started this thing on the internet, White Supremacist Channel. And he's running his campaign. And Doug Mastriano is a white supremacist. Totally neo-Nazi white supremacist scumbag. Oh my God. It's terrible. But that's what the type of people Donald Trump likes. That he wants in power. Oh my God. Just remember, everybody, that's your country out there. You have to vote. You got to drag people to vote, get them registered, because the Donald Trump crazy Republican fascist party will destroy this country. They will.